Today we are going to make strawberry. So let's start.
Our strawberry is ready.